pH is an indication of how acidic or basic the water is, meaning how far below or above it is from a neutral pH of 7. At first, it should be tested daily, but as you gain experience with your pool, less frequent monitoring may be appropriate, depending on your pool's typical rate of change. If your pH level is below 7.2, some may notice eyes becoming irritated, and a pH below 6.8 can cause damage to metal parts, particularly pool heaters with copper heat exchange coils. High pH can lead to calcium scaling with heaters and saltwater chlorine generators, or SWGs, being very susceptible to scale formation. Many pools will drift up towards higher pH over time. This is particularly true for fresh plaster in the first month and continuing for perhaps a year. Also, pH will increase when TA is high and the water is being aerated because of a spa, waterfall, mountain, SWG, rain, kids splashing in the pool, etc. Muriatic acid is the preferred method to lower pH. However, one can use dry acid as well as long as there is no saltwater generator being used for sanitation. To raise pH, a user can either aerate their water, use borax, or add soda ash. For more assistance and suggested levels, please visit us at www.troublefreepool.com.